And now live from Dizzy's, we have the sounds of the Justine Jones Octet.
But it all fell apart.